All right. You guys ready? I'm ready.
Yeah, we are.
So ready. The mystery man came over and he said, I'm out of sight. He said for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. And I said,
look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Look here, brother, don't you waste your time.
And he fidget around a bit. And he reached into the pocket of his mystery robe and he whipped out a shaving kit. Now I thought it was a razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do. With the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo, he said, you might not believe this, little fella, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said,
look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now, what kind of a guru are you anyway?
Look here, brother, don't you waste your time.
So take your meditations and your preparations and ram it up your snout.
But I got the crystal ball.
You know, the boys in the crew love leather. He said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right.
I wrapped the newspaper around my head so it looked like I said to mumbo jumbo then, I told him he was going to sleep. I brought up his rings and pocket watch and everything else I found. I had that sucker hypnotized, he couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around. I said,
the price of beef has just gone up and your old lady has just gone down. Now is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho? Don't you know you can make more money as a purchaser? So don't you waste your time on me.
Don't waste your time on me.
How about these guys? Yeah. Fucking fantastic, I tell you. Have a good one.
It's like Mayor of Kicksville, ladies and gentlemen.